all this while throughout my schedule. Thank you very much. And when I became the chief minister, as you know, the first year I was still trying to find what is the direction of policy that I have to implement for Sarawak, both in terms of social as well as economic policies. So I was really absorbed in trying to identify that particular direction, which, as you know, led me to launch